If I be waspish, best beware my sting.
Showbiz today and society go for classical poetry. So to win their hearts, one must quote with ease Aeschylus and Euripides. But the poet of them all, who will start them simply raving, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford-on-Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now.
He hath two, the one as famous for a scolding tongue as if the other for beauteous modesty.
You will have Gremio to keep you fair.
Is it for him you do envy me so? Nay, then you jest. And now I well perceive you have been but jested with me all this while. I prithee, sister Kate, untie my hands.
If that be jest, then all the rest was so.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and the public you will wow.
Sweet Bianca, happy man to be his dole. He that runs fastest gets the ring. How say you, Signor Gremio?
Ah, I am agreed. And would I had given him the best horse in Padua to begin his wooing that would thoroughly woo her, wed her, and bed her, and rid the house of her. Ah, come on.
Just to claim a few lines from Midsummer.
Is she so hot a shrew as she's reported?
She was, good Curtis, before this frost. But thou knowest, winter tames man, woman, and beast. For it hath tamed my old master and my new mistress and myself, fellow Curtis.
And they'll think you're a heck of a mama.
Bianca, stand aside. Poor girl. She weeps. Go ply thy needle. Meddle not with her. For shame, thou heldling of a devilish spirit. Why dost thou wrong her that did ne'er wrong thee?
If your rep won't respond when you flatter him, tell him what Tony told Cleopatra.
Now, I promise you, you have showed a tender fatherly regard to wish me wed to one half lunatic?
And if still to be shocked they pretend well, just remind them that all's well that ends well.
I read that I profess the art to love.
And may you prove, sir, master of your art.
While you, sweet dear, prove mistress of my heart.
Brush up your Shakespeare and they'll all kowtow.
Last night she slept not, nor tonight she shall not. As with the meat, some undeserved fault I'll find about making of the bed. This is a way to kill a wife with kindness.
Faith, he is gone unto the Taming School.
The Taming School? What, is there such a place?
Aye, mistress, and Petruchio is the master, that teacheth tricks 11 and 20 log to tame a shrew and charm her chattering tongue.
On bodkins, and the all kowtow.
I say it is the moon.
I know it is the moon.
Nay, then you lie. It is the blessed sun.
Then God be blessed. It is the blessed sun. But sun it is not when you say it is not. And the moon changes even as your mind. What you will have it named, even that it is. And so it shall be for Katerina.
On bodkins, and the all kowtow, thinkest thou?
I am ashamed that women are so simple to offer war where they should kneel for peace, or seek for rule, supremacy, and sway when they are bound to serve, love, and obey. I'm not sure I'll go with that completely. Then veil thy stomachs, for it is no boot, and place your hands below your husband's foot, in token of which duty, if he please, my hand is ready. May it do him ease.
Why, there's a wench. Come on and kiss me, Kate.
Well, thinkest thou? and the law.